that when kids are sick, no, it's very, very stressful. And I think one of the things that really gets parents is, when is it dangerous, or when is it already something that requires a clinic visit or even worse, a hospitalization, no? Giving your vaccines is actually just introducing the antigens or these challenges in a controlled manner. And of course, we don't want to expose our kids unnecessarily to an environment which can actually make them sick. Breastfeeding is a very effective tool. Our breast milk contains soldiers or antibodies that we can pass on to our babies. And these antibodies help the baby's system to fight germs that can cause these infections.
Who feels active and modern today? That's us, di ba? Right? Those two words are the best words to sum up today's Filipino mom.
It's not really spoiling your baby if you massage your baby, no? But it's actually food for the baby. And the first massage that the baby gets is basically when the baby is born. Also, when you're doing, you have to say the I love the baby. And it has to be high pitch. It has to be I love you.
Take in good food, no? Because what you are is what your baby is. And you have to remember that when you're in labor, no matter how long or short it is, it's a toll on your body and also the baby. So let's practice to end baby. Let's call some relaxation exercise. So could you all close your eyes?
Well, let's talk about what yoga is, because sometimes we have the notion that yoga is doing headstands and splits and very crazy things that we're not very sure we want to just try at this stage of our lives. But actually, yoga was developed to have a harmony between the mind, the body, and your emotions. So yoga is actually a wonderful technique that will help you to find the calmness that you need through this period of time. And through movement and relaxation techniques, you can actually start to bond and connect with your baby.
In my classes is that yoga means to yoke, and to yoke means to bring together. And so in yoga classes, we try to bring together our heart, our mind, and our bodies. I'll say it first and you repeat after me. I believe in myself. I love and honor my body. Give yourself a big hug.
Start to lose the weight.